first concert is our percussion ensemble, then our sixth grade band, and then our Thompson Station Middle School jazz band. And then the second performance we have this evening is the seventh and eighth grade band. These students have worked really, really hard to put on a fabulous concert for you guys. So without further ado, percussion ensemble.
Thank you.
We're going to do a quick set change and have our sixth grade band come on up. Okay, this is our sixth grade band. This is actually our largest sixth grade band in Thompson Station history. I'm really, really excited. So that means... we'll have the largest seventh grade band at Thompson Station, and it'll be these kids. So I'm really, really excited. They have done really, really awesome learning how to play their instruments and working hard every day in rehearsal and sectionals. So without further ado, we're going to play three songs for you. The first one's Imperium, and then Galactic Guardians, and then Declaration and Dance.
Thank you.
Really quick, while my percussion was doing some changes, there were three lesson instructors that come in to our school pretty much either three times a week or two times a week. One of them is Mr. Scott Hearn, who's a low brass and brass teacher. And then our other is Mr. Brian Cornish, who is our woodwind and percussion instructor. And then Mr. Taylor Massey, who is our high brass and brass instructor. So whenever we have our movie nights that we usually do, or donations, or any fundraisers, that goes to those lesson instructors that come in and give the students a lot of individualized instruction that we wouldn't be able to do, because I wish I could be like four places at once, but I'm not that awesome. So they have their express sectionals that they do, and they work with their lesson instructors multiple times a week, and it just really gets them playing, and it gives them almost like private lessons in small sectional groups in school. So we really appreciate the support with all the fundraisers we do and all the concerts and donation stuff. So without further ado, Galactic Gardens. So this is our last sixth grade band piece of the evening. I hope you could tell the progress they have made, even from Fine Arts Night and the winter concert. They are doing such a wonderful job, and I'm so excited for next year. Give them another round of applause. But even though they're amazing, my band parents were amazing too, especially those very interesting sounds you hear at the beginning months of the school year. I know it's a little scary at times, but this is what, like, the hard work and dedication to their craft and instrument and all the rehearsals we do, it definitely does pay off. So thank you so much, band parents. I appreciate you guys. Sixth grade band, everyone. All right, we are going to do a quick set change for our jazz band. So we're going to start with our fourth row exiting where you guys came in. And then when the fourth row is done, we'll do third row, then second row, then first row. Another round of applause for sixth grade band. Awesome stuff.